So the defending champion, the left-handed Lin Dan, gets this men's singles final underway.
Regardless of who wins, history will be made. Because Lee Chong Wei, if he wins, will win. The mid-game interval, albeit just 1 point. This is a whole different intensity to the semi-finals.
Good flick serve.
Men's doubles final, but it's only the opening game in the men's singles. But Lee Chong Wei held his nerve and he's taken the opening game.
Shots his opponent is going to play. Look how early he's onto that.
Yeah, there's a little too much power in Chong Wei's attacking shots.
Championship final. Two greatest badminton players. Fantastic. Yet another major final. And champion from 6-10 down. He's got the advantage of the change of ends. And I think you may well be right, Steen. This little passage of play, these five straight points, could maybe cost the Malaysian very dear indeed. It'd be a tragic way for the World Championship to finish.
on the floor. Well, the umpire has just asked the deputy referee if Li Chongwei is fit to continue. Tae Soo Bok has come on to call. Well, the umpire has said that he's retired injured. He hasn't retired, has he? What on earth is going on?
This one reminds me of the final in 97 between Sun Jun and
he
Peter
has
Rasmussen.
Retired injured. This is tragic. Lin Dan is calling for the medics. Well, the air conditioning is switched off. Lin Dan celebrates, but given the circumstances. Well, he embraces his coaches. Heartache and tragedy once more for the Malaysian. Well, there is no doubt the playing conditions did alter.
That's the big question, if the players were told that the aircon were going to be switched off. And if they haven't been told, this would be a scandal.
Well, it's always tragic to see an athlete carried from the field of play. He only got to these world championships as a wild card entry given to him by the BWF, the Badminton World Federation. Well, badminton has been beset by one or two scandals of late, and that's tragic because we do have such a wonderful sport. Finals day here at the 20th World Championships for badminton. We've had records broken all the way through. We've had the youngest ever champion, the first champion from Thailand. We've had Yu Yang, who has won three consecutive women's doubles gold medals. No player has done that before. Liliana Natsir in the mixed doubles with Tantoi Akhmad. They saved two match points. And for Liliana Natsir, the first badminton player to win three gold medals in the mixed doubles event. A new pair, a relatively new pair since the London Olympic Games, taking the men's doubles. And quite frankly, this men's singles, well, I'm not quite sure what to say. We were told partway through, we had it confirmed that the air conditioning had been switched off the whole of the tournament up to this men's singles final has been played.